What was it like to meet Hrithik Roshan personally?
He's the most hardworking, humble, and passionate.
First reaction, you thought he was super good looking?
Of course, and I was like, so my eyes went this, and in my head I was tidding, 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 tidding. I think everyone booed. And the moment I got to know I'm doing Super 30,
wow.
I was like, kab main milungi, when I'm going to meet Hrithik Roshan. And the irony is, since childhood, if I have to buy a laptop, like I'm a big Bebo fan, whichever she's endorsing, I'll buy that.
Wow.
And whatever laptop that she's endorsing, I would see everywhere in hoarding. Similarly, so whatever you want, you keep seeing that. So the moment I got to know I'm doing Super 30, I would see Hrithik Roshan on a hoarding, or Hrithik Roshan in a gym, or Hrithik Roshan on a, you know, some commercial, dancing. And my parents are like, look, Hrithik. So, you know, it's just so crazy.
So, when you work with someone like him, so what are the few big takeaways that, you know, that these are hugely successful people, seen life, stardom, fame, good content, great cinema. How do you observe them when you see them?
What I take away from Hrithik is the fact that he told me one incident. So Kahona Pyar Hai, of course, his first film. So when he entered the theater, when the premiere was happening, a couple of people recognized him, but when the film was over, when they all came out, people were greeting him, appreciating his work, and everybody was telling that, you know, it's a super hit film and you've done such wonderful thing. He said, what I told myself was, you know, that value, that the thing before and after, you should be yourself. You should just be, you should, how do I explain it to you? He just mentioned one thing, that you know what you're capable of.
Right.
Do not forget that. What I learned from this entire Super 30 journey is the fact that no matter how successful or not, if you're not successful, that should not affect you as an individual.
Right.
It should not get to your head.